My name is Abraham Mwangi. I work for Anglican Development Services of Mount Kenya East, a partner of Christian Aid in Kenya. We are implementing maternal and newborn health project in Isiolo County, funded by UK Aid. Before this project, the number of women that used to die was so many, and the number of babies as well. But because of this project, the number of women giving birth in the hospital, safely under care and assistance of qualified nurses, has increased by more than 3 times. This is because the traditional birth attendants have been trained and reoriented to become birth companions and ensure no woman is giving birth at home and more women who give birth at hospitals. Hence, we are contributing to saving lives thanks to the support from the people in Britain. The ambulance is helping us to be able to quickly and promptly respond to emergencies and complications. This way, we are helping reduce the number of women and the number of babies dying from preventable and manageable conditions. Thank you very much to the supporters. God bless you.